It was a fight with lots of questions surrounding the style clash, and we got lots of answers after 15 minutes. Maxim Grabovich is the winner, getting the unanimous nod there against a very tough and determined top welterweight from Finland in Juho Valama. Juho able to get the top position quite often in the first round. Maxim able to stay out of there in the second, the third, and return the favor, dominate him, land lots of good punches, but Juho certainly showing a lot of amazing talent on the ground as well. So a great performance from both guys, certainly asking a lot of questions in the cardio department as well, but this was really where Maxim was able to turn things around quite literally, bridging up and just bucking his hips and flipping Juho around, nearly capturing the finish in the first round. Of course, things continued and Maxim was able to put on the pressure, back Juho up, punch his way into...